For the most part, this is what it is. And then you get deep in there and get some boulders, and then you get to the top and you start climbing some rock.
Yeah.
Pull out your heart to me. Being alone.
We're getting to the good stuff. That's the dumbest way to go. Just putting that out there.
So different about this as compared to the hiking we did in the other videos that you guys have seen is that you hike for a really, really long time here and you have no clue how far you've gone. Unless you're actually tracking yourself on a map. But that kind of sucks. So
yeah.
How far we've gone, we have no views, you can't see anything. Whereas in Alaska or a lot of other places, you can see where you're going the whole time, you know how far you've made it, and that can help give you motivation.
There we go. Nice little waterfall right there. Hi, I'm Paulie. I have a lot of insults today because I haven't slept well in a week. Oh! Warning.
Weather subject to severe change. Do not proceed with that proper gear. You have proper gear?
Yep.
Got a Canon ADD.
There you go.
I got a tank top on.
There you go. So do I.
Yeah, gee, don't let us know how far we are. 12 miles. I still took... Kudos to the four-legged furry freaks. We don't have a choice. There's a summit marker on it. There's the summit marker.
And instead of touching, I always do push-ups for as many high peaks as I climb.
All right, well, I'm just gonna touch it.
So you ready for this?
I'm just gonna touch it.
All right, guys, so we made it to the top of Algonquin. We got a few shots with the GoPro, but we're gonna call it quits here. We're not gonna head over to Iroquois or Wright, but we're just gonna head home, get him on some smallmouth bass, and call it a day. If you guys like more videos like this, give this video a thumbs up. Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you guys for watching. Stay real.
If you don't like it, don't unfollow.
Yeah.
You suck.
Yeah.
Get intense.
Outdoors. All right, guys, stay real, smooch and release. See you guys later.